thing to people I hadn't seen in a long time here. Thank you for showing up. We appreciate it.
Yeah! Yeah!
Let's keep this motherfucker moving.
Yeah!
This next song.
Fucking Mexican werewolf.
You alright? Yes, yes. Well, anyway, this next song is for anybody that's going fucking work on Monday like me. And this is for Brooklyn D, and it's called Self Fucking Made.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, fellas, you're going to take me.
You want your water?
Talk to them. I appreciate everybody. You
want water?
No, it's kind of cliche to say that. It's been a long time. Wasn't even close to this girl ever.
Okay.
Not just here in Memphis, but people didn't travel here either. We got people from Arkansas, Nashville,
not water.
All over the goddamn place.
No.
And it's good to see that. Not only was it a shitty time for turnout, but there was a time where no good bands came here. Now, maybe you thought good bands, but I consider good bands to not come here. To have Lifeless, Criminal Instinct, there's some goddamn really good Memphis bands like Chaos Order and fucking Reserve and Dirt Nash. And Bailey, even though it was their last show, but I'm sure they're gonna pick it back up and do something else. And the next time, fucking gray hair and heart feel good seeing that shit. How do you think I got all this gray hair? Worrying about this stupid scene here. So thank you. Maybe it'll turn back to its natural, original color. Shout out to big old fat baby here. He couldn't quite remember the song earlier today, even though we had played it once before. So he did a real good job in the last few hours. Yeah, so give a big old fucking, I don't know, congratulations, fat babies, and claps and shit. Alright. This song. It's for our very special friends and a band called Lifeless. This song is for you, fellas.
I love you.
This is called I Can't Believe. early so we can feed the bands some barbecue so they know that the shit they eat back home is no good. But thank you. Very, very much. There's not too many places in the world that'll let a show like this happen. Because most of you motherfuckers don't buy beer. That's how they make money primarily. So they're doing us a favor. And not only, they got no dickhead bouncers in here fucking up anything. We can police ourselves. That's good stuff.
Yeah.
So thank you again. And on that note, this next song is going to be our last for the evening.